While strolling through the fields of time, there are many things to see. But nature is the greatest sight that there could ever be. The greatest of them all to me is how the world was formed and why the roses have to live. Each day among the thorns, one day among a world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live and die among the thorns. Along the road to Jericho, a man was left to die. There, like a petal from a rose, two men had passed him by. A neighbor and a friend came by and saw his lifeless form. With love, he took good care of him. A rose among the thorns, one day among a world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live and die among the thorns.
2,000 years will soon be gone since God looked down in love. There in the town of Bethlehem, a rose began to bud. It lived to bloom until one day was crushed with awful frown. But then in love from God above
was proved to higher ground. One day among a world of thorns,
a rose began to grow.
There had to be a rose to live and die.